I just have to rely on the good judgment of the voters not to buy into this, these negative attack ads. Sooner or later, people are going to figure out that if all you run is negative attack ads, you don't have much of a vision for the future, or you're not ready to articulate it.